Hello everyone, my name is Nitin Amrit and I am a student of class 6A, and these all are my group members, and we have made a project on Stone Age. Stone Age is divided into three parts, Paleolithic, Mesolithic and Neolithic. Our classmates have divided them. You can see that these are very good projects from class 6A. Can't tell about something.
This stone is made from the copper and wood. This stone is from the Mesolithic age. The Mesolithic age lasted from 12,000 years ago to 10,000 years ago. In this age, tools are made of wood and stone. This is an example of
the next one is Jyoti, that is going to explain our story.
This is the tomb of Mesolithic period, and this tomb is used very by archaeologists.
And the next one is going that is going to explain about something.
Good morning everyone, my name is Neil from class 6 and my group name is Mother Teresa, and my group leader is Nitin Amrit, and I make our tools for Mesolithic period stone age. This tool is very dangerous for the kill dangerous animals, and this tool is also used for burning fire. Thank you.
So this is the time for ending this video, and our class has made it a very beautiful and nice project. We will do like work as well as work.